gonna be asking y'all the questions. We're gonna ask y'all what type of problems are y'all having in your neighborhood and also in your school and educational environment, and we're gonna ask y'all for solutions to them problems. All right?
Louisiana is one of the only places that has one of the highest rates of post-traumatic syndrome, with one of the lowest rates of actual trauma centers for underage cats. Let's be real.
You can't get anything done if people feel threatened or fighting, or people are at odds. So we want to create a safe space.